Let's go, Larry!
Were you thinking about that silly baseball game again?
So you really think your life would have been better if you'd hit the ball, huh?
A lot better.
Hitting that baseball spun your life off in an entirely new direction.
Your life's been changed. This is your house. Those are your children. And Cindy Jo is your wife.
Happy birthday, darling.
God help me. Who do these cars belong to?
Well, they belong to you, sir.
Get the hell out of here.
As you wish, sir.
I mean, she's my wife, for Pete's sake.
She was your wife. You can't run around mixing and matching the circumstances of your destiny.
If we weren't married, how can I know that you sleep in an old, faded flannel shirt?
Spies.
How come I know that every night you brush your hair exactly 86 times?
Spies.
Ask me something I couldn't possibly know.
The day I got my driver's license, I got pulled over for speeding. I want to know the name of the song on the radio.
This one?
I just want to be with you, like we were before.
You didn't think everything was going to be perfect, did you?
I guess it just wasn't meant to be.
It was meant to be. Are you an angel or something?
Not exactly, no.